wandering rainbows lately.
Welcome to the Shepherd's Chapel Network Family Bible Study Hour with Pastor Arnold Murray. Wisdom is understanding God's Word. Pastor Murray's unique teaching approach brings God's Word alive with meaning as he takes you on a chapter-by-chapter, verse-by-verse study of God's letter to you, the Bible. And now here is Pastor Arnold Murray.
Good day to you. God bless you. Welcome to the Shepherd's Chapel. Welcome to this family Bible study hour back in our Father's Word. I want you to remember that one of the verses from Mark 13, and don't ever forget it. Whenever you get confused, read that particular verse that said, "Behold, I have foretold you all things." All means just that. It's all things. Well, where did he do that? In the Word. And I hope you noticed also that all seven of the seals, you can read right there in Mark 13 or in Matthew 24, and most of them in Luke 21, you get a side profile in Luke from straight on with the other two. And he has foretold us all things if you'll dig it out. That is to say, once the spirit of discernment comes on you, you can recognize truth basically, but always research to make sure that you have a double witness to. And I want you to notice another thing. It was the sixth seal that Satan was cast from heaven. And that's the verse that we stopped reading in the sixth chapter of Revelation. We're going to pick it up in the 14th here in a moment. And it will also, you will note, he will appear at the sixth trump, and he will appear at the sixth vial. So that gives you 666. And so, chi ex stigma in the Greek tongue. And it's going to happen. Instead of, if you listen to some man that says, "You don't have to worry, you won't be here," have you heard that anywhere in Christ answering the disciples about how it would be at the end? Not one word. There are some phrases people put together. You will escape the hour of temptation. Flying away is not going to help you escape the hour of temptation. It's knowledge sealed in your forehead because you're not a dummy. You know the false one's coming first, and you're ready to do battle. That's spiritually speaking. So that Mark 13 was fascinating, the way it aligns with the six seals. It makes them really easier to understand and put you in the driver's seat as far as understanding. Always, when you read as possible, not only know, but to know with understanding. So having